Excuse me, do you have any rope? I'm so sorry to bother you. Especially, you know, you're probably grieving. We are too. We're just, you know, trying to...
My husband, at these last 30 years, he fell over dead right in his stew, spilled everywhere. It smelled horrible. And then the damn cat kept lapping it up, and I was screaming. I told him, "You get away from him, you little she-devil!" Row, he said, row! I just want my husband back! Why have the gods forsaken me? What am I to do? I can't work. Look at these hands. What am I to do? I was a washerwoman, and now all those years of washing and washing for other people. And other people give me anything. No, they give me nothing. I wash and I wash and I wash. And what do I have? I want a dead husband and a freaking devil cat. I hate cats. I hate them. I hate them. I hate them.
Right there with you, buddy.
I'm sorry, dearie. I'm sorry.
No, I was. You want this, Benny?